Frankly speaking, I am not excelled to such extent that I can read others' mind, but out of my experience and knowledge I will share few practical insights. As there is a saying, face is the index of mind. When a person does not maintain proper eye contact while talking to you, then he/she may be telling a lie or hiding a truth or not interested in you. When someone's eyes are not still, i.e., constantly changing from one position to another, that means his thought's frequency in mind is very fast. When a person constantly stares at something, it means either he is keenly observing or deeply thinking but not both. When a person whom you are talking with is folding hands or crossing legs, it means they are getting offended and trying to protect themselves from you by maintaining a blocking pose protective gesture. When a person rubs his nose during a conversation, it means he is not agree with other one. I am attaching below with some other psychology facts, which helps you to understand people more.